Hello friends. In today's video, I'll show you how to fix when installing Windows 11 on a computer that does not support hardware. The error message, "This PC can't run Windows 11 inches" appears. I'll get Windows 11 from Microsoft's website. When installing directly from this ISO file, it will almost certainly fail because the computer hardware does not support it and will report this error. I'll show you how to resolve this issue when installing Windows 11 on old computers. I'll get the latest Rufus software and use it to create a bootable USB disk for Windows 11. The description includes a link to the Rufus software I have. After downloading the Rufus software, connect the USB to the computer and click the Select button to select the downloaded Windows 11 ISO file. Select Extended Windows 11 Installation, No TPM, No Secure Boot, under Image option. To begin creating the boot disk, click the Start button. Rufus removes hardware restrictions when installing Windows 11. Now that the USB boot has been created, I'll reinstall Windows 11 on my old PC. Select Boot from USB. Follow the instructions on the screen. Okay, I installed it successfully. This is the simplest method for installing Windows 11 on a non-hardware computer. I'll end the video here. Please let me know in the comments if you were successful. If you enjoyed this video and want to see more like it, please consider subscribing. Thank you for watching, and I'll see you again in the next video.